They say men have bartenders, women have hairstylists. Well, I always have Christine.
Christine is Mary Jane Elmer's weight loss counselor. Well, Christine was Elmer's weight loss counselor at Plattsburgh's L.A. Weight Loss Center, but the center is now closed, and all Plattsburgh clients are being told to use the Burlington office. Elmer says she can probably make the trip once every week or two, but won't be able to have the biweekly pep talk she's used to getting.
It's going to be a hardship for people who might not be able to get over to the Burlington Center.
The owner says the economy is forcing his doors closed.
Consumer disposable income is almost non-existent. People are spending on just the bare necessities, like putting gas in their car, food on the table. So services like ours, weight loss services, are considered discretionary expenses, and those are one of the first things to be taken off the table.
In better times, this office had about 200 clients. Now they're down to less than 60, with only 30 or 35 who regularly use the facility.
We recognize that for some of them, the drive is inconvenient. So we also are offering telephone counseling as often as they want, and we're also offering email counseling for those people who cannot make the drive.
Patel says he did not take the decision to close lightly. He closes his doors with a heavy heart.